I can.
Look, Goggles, how about we just take a quick peek and come right back? Huh?
No. Huh? I can't.
Sure you can.
I can't.
You can.
I can't.
Mary, did you hear that?
The birds?
No.
Quick.
Shh.
Can.
Frogs?
Shh.
Oh, the wind whistling softly through the tall marsh grass.
We're not looking for whistling grass. We're looking for frogs.
Sorry, Mr. Craftsman.
That's Dr. Craftsman.
You can.
Dr. Can. Look.
Frogs. I knew I'd find them here. I'm a genius.
Well, sir, this is their ecosystem.
Ecosystem? Shmecosystem! Come on.
Right, sir.
What kind of creatures are those?
I don't know.
Yes, sir. Doctor, sir.
Come, where are we going? Where are you pushing?
Just keep moving.
Sorry.
Oh, you stepped on my gland.
Your poison gland?
Guys.
I'm going to find you and catch you, and you can't do a thing about it.
Sir, are you talking to the frogs?
But me? No, of course not. No, I was talking. Well, I wasn't talking. Look, I think I saw them over here.
Shh, be quiet. The poison on my foot.
I can't help it. It's a toad's only defense mechanism.
Guys, be quiet. Stay hidden.
Attention, bad. Oh, it's on my foot.
Croaker, no!
Don't leave me! I have abandonment issues!
Oh, sweet relief. Oh, that's nice.
Here they are! Finally caught you. You can't escape. Nothing can save you now.
Except possibly that.
What?
Oh, thank you, Ernie.
Oh, anytime, Kerm. So tell me, what were you boys doing?